What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another Random Incursions game. Tonight we are playing The Division on 4K settings. So I haven't quite got to the point where I can set up the settings.
We are your coworkers.
I'm watching the intro right now, so let's just watch it real quick.
We might even be your friends.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Time to create our character. I don't know if this is controller compatible, so we're about to find that out. I actually have this game on. Alright, I guess it is controller compatible. Very nice, very nice. Alright, we're gonna go with a male character. This is gonna be a little more minimal talking because I just choose to do it that way. Alright. Alright. Okay. Hair's pretty good. Yeah, that looks good. Scars, we're gonna go with. Yeah. War paint. That looks good. Yep. Alright, and tattoo. Alright, now accessories. No, he doesn't need no accessories. There we go. He looks pretty cool. Pretty cool like that, I think. It kind of reminds me of the main character from The Last of Us.
Attachment system analytic computer is activated.
Hey,
all ISAC systems are confirmed online.
All right.
To hover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
I actually have this game on PS4 as well.
Fire the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful.
Flip over to my other weapon now.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Alright.
Sidearm test successful.
Nah, we're going to have to go this way.
This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
Dangerously.
Isaac has updated us with your progress.
Black Friday can be a scary thing, man.
Equipment loadout.
I mean, have you ever gone Black Friday shopping?
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Fei Lau has arrived here. Check in
Fei
with
Lau.
Her inside.
Alright.
Now entering a safe area.
I have, however, have not ever gone, gone Black Friday shopping because why go out and buy this stuff when you
riders
can get better deals
through
online?
In force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in.
Does it disturb anyone else that New York City has
left for us to do?
Has
we
like
don't have much intel.
Thousands of sleeper agents in the city? I mean, Jesus!
On the brink.
Couldn't
like
they put them anywhere else?
And you. We're what's left to
it's
hold
like
the line.
A small army just hidden inside the city.
We'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse
me. Ma'am.
Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Still have no idea what the settings are. Yeah, check right
computer
now.
Activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
How do you actually see the settings? I mean, I literally just started this when I started the recording too, so I have no idea where the control or where the settings are. Abilities, news, map, group management, quick game, log out. It's probably under. I'd probably have. Oh, there's settings. How can I be that blind? All right, settings, video, 4K, ultra high. Okay, we gotta turn everything to ultra, man. No, we're not gonna limit the frame rate. I don't really know what that all means, but yeah, we're turning it. Okay, that's probably as high as that goes. Okay. All high. Okay. Oh, well, we can turn that all the way up. Come on there, buddy. Super sampling, stabilization. I don't know which one's the best. Super sampling and stabilization. I'm guessing super is the best. Sharpen image, particle detail, enable wind effect. Volumetric fog, reflection quality, needs to be high. Come on. Okay. Yes. Anisotropic filtering, yes. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's see. Alright. Now, I don't like Vignette effect. I never have. Turn on or off the reduction of the scene's brightness at the periphery compared to the center. Whatever, we'll just leave it on. Alright, now I want to make sure that there is no motion blur, because I am not a fan of motion blur. I think motion blur is boring. Alright, apply settings. Bam. Settings have been applied. Now we are on max settings at 4K, hey, people.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
That was easier than when I was playing on PS4. Oh, gotta restock. There we go. Let's go ahead and assign an ability. Skills available. We're gonna go with tech. Damn. Now we are going to go on our mission.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center.
Did they?
They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. You got any money? Get that food back.
I'm gonna turn something off. Something's not feeling right. Even at, you know, at 4K settings, sometimes you do have little issues. I think it's this. Screen tearing. Turning this option off can increase performance slightly. Frame rate. Let's limit it to 60, because that also can shadow quality. So we're gonna turn that down a tiny bit. And we're just gonna leave it at that. I think there should be more people coming.
Missing supply crate located.
Can we go? Coming for you there, bug.
Approaching marked location.
I didn't realize what I'd done.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Marked.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I do not appreciate the way you're talking to me, sir.
Nobody comes out of hard to hurt. Fools wide open.
Down for the count. Punk. What am I doing over here? I got something for them. Oh, I thought more would be coming. Oh, that's my phone. Sorry about that, guys. Really should mute that, huh? There we go. Shut up. Oh wait, I think there was a possible loot box in there. Let's go ahead and... Oh, guess I gotta mark that too.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Thought there was a loot crate in here.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
I got other missions I gotta do now. Alright. Let's go ahead and select the mission. We're gonna go ahead and do.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real
rioters on the storm. Trucks.
See if you can recover that crate.
They've stolen the morphine, cause the rioters on the storm. Living in a desolate city, your riders in the city of death. Alright. Who's dumb? We know. Okie dokie. We are heading to the subway, I think. What? Someone over there wants something?
We weren't expecting company.
Apparently you were, punk. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna beat you by the hand. Oh, you killed these people and took their stuff, ass. Wait, what? What did it say? Whatever. Reload. I'm near something, a blueprint or something. It's showing up on the wall. Let's see what we got. I'm close to it. You know, we're going to go find out what that is, because this is a starting zone, and if you miss something in the starting zone, you might not be able to go back and get it. You get what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying, friend? Nothing shows up quite there. Run.
Little
man.
You think you're just
virus.
Coming here and steal what belongs to us?
Oh, wow.
You think the government made the virus?
Really? Bitch, huh? One is all we need. Punk, call me bitch.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Who is, where's Jesus at? Alright, there is something in here. Are these, there it is! I knew I missed something. Loot. Civilian gas mask. It wasn't a wasted trip going all the way back. Plus, you know, I got more XP. So that's a bonus, right?
This is crazy.
No. This is New York City. Alright. Riding. I wanted to sing again, but I didn't want to torture you, so I won't do it. But I might at a later time. Come on. Lame attempts at voice acting, you know. Could probably do a cartoon character or two if I stayed with one particular voice, but didn't switch around like I'm some sort of multi-axient heat. I don't know. Fuck it. Screw it. I quit while I'm ahead. Alright. Yeah, put on the gas mask. Why not, right? Bam. Got a little Q. Q. Alright, dismantle that. Alright. There we go. Bam. And one more item. For my arm. Right. Onward.
This is supply crate located.
Okay. Doesn't know where I'm at.
Where do you think the fire is going to tell you what to want some?
Right now! Stop messing around! The JTF could be here any minute!
Yes, they could.
We're all gonna die soon anyway. Might as well go out nice and easy than with a bunch of bullets in the chest. We can do it right now.
Just keep looking, alright?
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Shit.
Well, I do not know how that one dude survived. With no damage.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Not particularly, because I'm pretty sure more is going to come.
Pickup marked. GTF notified.
From what direction? I don't remember.
Tower 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Pretty sure this is where they come from.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Damn. I probably should get some cover now. My grenade missed, so... Shit, Pickle!
There, in the clear! There's only one asshole too many! Nobody gets away from us! Call him out! Gonna be dead in a second! Piece of cake! The looks of this!
You ain't gonna get me, fool!
Wrong part of town, bitch!
You think? Who's in the wrong part now?
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Go loot somewhere else.
You just keep shooting like that.
Ah, I gotta reload. No, big bastard.
They don't even know what they're fighting for.
Come here!
Oh. Target secure. No more hostiles detected.
Got him!
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Didn't know that they weren't auto pickups. Kinda wish there was a setting to automatically pick up stuff. Let's go ahead and equip this stuff real quick. And all the rest. Damn. Well, kind of didn't really make a difference. And visually, it doesn't seem to make a difference either, so. Which is kind of a disappointment. But there is, wait, what? Let's be on here. But I have mods right there. I get that. Why didn't... Can we please equip the damn mod now? Whatever. Alright. Continuing on to the next zone. Alright. Select mission. We've got that one next.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Alright, no problem. Just give me a second to get down there. I will go solve your problem. Well, that figures. You'd think I'd have known that. Now we're down. Jump it up. There's nothing in here to get, so...
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Gotta be something better than this.
Let's go ahead and go over there. Oh wait, there is something right here. There it is. Where is this? It must be like right on the other side or something. Or it's down below.
I've got much respect. Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more. It doesn't scare me,
huh? I'm gonna go back down there and get whatever it is first, because it could be resupplying. And that is something I could use. Okay, it doesn't seem to be showing up underneath. Well, that's a bitch. Okay, fine. I don't want it anyways, right? See, I'm telling you, man, there's something right here, but we're gonna kill stuff and then figure it out.
Don't got much respect for the JTF.
JTF doesn't scare me.
We don't have to take their crap anymore.
I don't have any... Here we go.
Come on, take care of this.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
That's right. I should have just kept the handgun equipped. Because I realized that it was reloading itself when I went to go switch the weapon.
Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
I guess.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally,
yeah, free.
Thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Man, that was something
to see. No, I need to get
the
hell out of here.
You didn't see it. You were in this room. That was something to see. Shut up. I think I'm full. believe there's anything else in this area. Yep, all done. Now I have to head back to the base and figure out what it is that's up here that I can't seem to get to. Wait. Wait. Shortcut! I did not know that he was there. Sweet! Running back to base now. It's nighttime, it's snowy, Christmas lights everywhere. Clearly, it did say that it was near Black Friday. I am curious just how long after Black Friday did all this happen? Is it a week? Is it 2 weeks? I can kill you any second.
Chill, okay?
Alright, I guess. Oh, wait. What do we got over here? Restock. That could definitely be of use. Alright. Almost to base, people. I guess I didn't really need to restock, since once I get back to the home base, the restocking will be right there, the restocking kiosk. But hey, you never know. A giant monster might fall from space and attack me right now. I would be surprised. At least there's no one blocking the door of jumping jacks.
Fantastic work, Agent.
Side mission complete.
You put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all can. I wanted to say personally.
You really don't have anything.
Check out the merchandise.
Want. So what you've done means a lot.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
We stop again. Why not? There we go. Got some grenades. Now I have to go and do the precinct. And over we go. I wish I could just fast travel there, to be honest. What part of New York I'm particularly in? Oh, dude, I want some flame chicken now. Large meals, $2.99. Flame feast or flame roost. Yep, flame roost.
Thank you for keeping things together. Calm down.
Why you tell me to calm down? I mean, I'm heading to go kill some people at a police station, so it's kind of hard to,
Hey, I thought you were on our side.
I am, genius. I'm not shooting you, am I? Alright. Equip some new stuff before we go into battle. It's a shotgun. Yeah, I don't think I really want a shotgun. I mean, it's powerful, but I'm more of a distance guy, you know? Damn, I'm already level 3. I didn't even realize that. Moving kind of quick. Alright. Damn. Yeah, we've got some mats. Got some better stuff equipped. And we're ready.
Agent, get that precinct back under control.
Oh, I will. Don't worry.
If the precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Do they know that I'm here yet?
We'll see you moving on the roof. Looks like we've got grenades.
I am curious how he saw me. There we go. Gotta reload now. Need more brains. Oh! Why turn your back on the guy with the gun? I think they're taken care of.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
And that's gonna hurt.
That agent, that's your in. Go get him.
All right, we're going. We're going, bruh.
Get these looters on the run.
Get the looters on the run. They're on the run. All right. Where's he going? Again, he knows where I'm at. Got him.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Crap! He one-shotted me? Are you kidding me? Sounds like a load of crap to me.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that agent? That's your in. Go get him.
How do you not die for that? Believe me, I am confused. We need another little punk running up soon enough.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
I like shooting them in the balls. What can I say? Come on, pop that little head of yours out, punk. See what it gets you.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Thanks for showing up.
Yeah, they might just keep charging. I might keep shooting. I gotta tell you, my special does not hurt the way I would think it would. Oh. Reload. Guess I don't need to. Go get back and get the health packs that were back here. There's a reload, a restock right here. Let's go on the other side. Gonna go get that those health packs that I left there. Heal real quick. There we go. Good to go!
You're an inspiration to us all.
Freaking out. I hear the riders are stacked up near Dire Avenue.
Not entirely sure. Oh. Okay, now I am. Thought that the thing would be up above, but I think it's down below. Come on, move over there, thank you. It's true, because they'd probably just go do their own thing. I have no grenades. Best bet is to...
Just taking what I can get.
I think this one's lost.
Hostiles incoming.
Keep shooting!
Oh, yeah, keep telling them on.
Come on.
Come on my way. Come right to getting shot. Please do. Hostiles clear. So there's nothing else in this area I'm going to want to get. Didn't go in this room last time I was here. Guess it was just a different way for me to have gotten into the room. Alright! Next zone, or next area. Hey, wait, there's something. There it is. Man, flashbang grenade. We go. Open sesame.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, yay. Canned food. Play nice, do the time, and get out of here.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Probably. I don't think there's anything over here. Well, I thought wrong. Well, actually, I think I did not think wrong. I think that what's over here is underneath me. Oh, health pack. Don't think there's anything in here. Ah, here it is. Restock! Loot all, of course. There should be nothing left I can get out of that restock. Upwards we go! We sure there's nothing left. I've been wrong a few times now, so what do I know? Like, see, there's a health pack right there, but I don't need it, so... Why did we grab it? It doesn't have the restock icon, so it makes me think it's a loot. There we go. Being thorough. Some more canned food to give to people? Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Warning. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. Damn, he zoomed over there quick. There it is. Gotta get that one last can. It didn't exactly tell me what it was. Oh, something. Alright, let's go ahead and equip some of the new stuff we got before we go into our next battle. Okay, make a difference. Okay. Alright, what's that marker say? Filter level 1. Establish base of operations in Manhattan. Onward, time to kill shit.
To us all.
I'm an inspiration to myself.
They don't give a damn about
us. The guys at the apartment buildings are starting to get torched.
I got.
Keep on thinking about the virus, where it came from, shit.
The guy I know. Time to go. Aliens.
Yeah.
Use a drink right about now.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Of course.
They're gonna try to rush us. Take them all out.
That is called skill.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
I did it. Oh, the leader's still alive. Where's the leader?
Got no strategy. We can beat them.
Pretty sure I just did it. Did I do it too fast? Oh, okay, he's upstairs. Did I do it too fast?
They're gonna try to rush. How can you do that?
Cause I'm a BA. You think that's a real photo of someone's father and son or something? I bet it is. I want that gun. I deserve those guns. Search. Upstairs we go. Hey, it's a Santa garden gnome. Not anymore. I'm guessing they didn't hear that upstairs because they're deaf.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
You're doing good work.
They deserted us.
Something about those LMU guys isn't right.
They're still alive, ain't they?
And bam.
Last minute.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
That's gonna cost me. Come on.
There's your chance.
He's down. I think we just got the leader left. That was unfortunate on my part. All right, we won't die this time though. There we go. This time, those guys got something coming. Thank
Morning.
You for opening it.
Hostiles detected.
I got Alex. I'm gonna get Adam next. Oh crap. We're dead.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
I think he just threw a grenade at his own spot.
Take him out.
Oh. Come on, put the goddamn grenade away. Oh my god, dude, my guy will not put this damn grenade away. Ah, fuck it. He wouldn't put the grenade away. I was stuck with it out. There's the leader. Come on, pop your frickin' head out. Come on, pop that shit out, bitch. You're next. Game over.
Nice shooting there.
Thank you. I was impressed with your shooting too. Some nice shooting. Not. Your shooting sucked. Pretty sure there's nothing else up here. Nope, nothing else. Onward! And down we go.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander,
sounds like
out.
A plan. Oh, yeah, I know how that works. Come on. Should have told me that at the beginning. I don't need to restock. Open sesame. Get out of this camera! Come on! You want my attention, don't you? Well, I don't love you. I don't love you. Go find a new family. Kind of quiet. A little too quiet.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back.
There you go.
Here it comes.
A little less negative. Whoa! An epic helicopter!
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Yay, cool helicopter! Ah! That wasn't expected. It blew up from the inside out. What do you want, cat? Huh? Meow, 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 meow. Katie doesn't get much attention from me anymore. You only get attention for as long as this Cinemax is going on. So, better appreciate it. My cat knows what to do in the dark. Because he's made his decision to stop you. Wait, I don't know how the damn song goes. I used to. Because he's got night vision and he's made his decision. And he's made his decision to stalk you. There you go. You know what? I don't belong. No. Just tell me to stop in the comments. We know I should. Damn, Hershey. You are shedding. Is that your hair? Is that your hair? There's a lot of hair, man. You have to vacuum now. It actually looks like the puppy's hair. Yeah, let's get some of that off of you.
Can't believe it's finally happening.
Puppy.
Nice work back there. Here it comes. Do this. That's the whiskey sours in my hand.
Come on back! I need you!
We need you! Alright. I feel like I'm being pretty patient. How do I only have like 20 something frame rate? 19 frame rate. Wow. I think this thing's reporting wrong because the frame rate looks a lot smoother than that. I imagine 17 frames per second would look a hell of a lot worse than that.
Look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Manhattan? So, Clancy's The Division.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF 68 the tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah,
Division agents on board. That explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. But we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to
Hey, that tattoo's supposed to be on the other side of his face, sir. You guys have that tattoo on the wrong side. See? It's supposed to be on his left side of his face. Now, why is it on the...
I'm not gonna get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
All right.
Got there. Y'all made it.
Yeah, I've dealt with the zombie apocalypse, so I can deal with this. Alright. Oh, a carousel! Can we ride it? Yay! Gonna ride the carousel. I wanna hop on it. Come on.
You need to step through here, pal.
What do you guys have to say? Nothing?
No. I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache. Can't get shit done.
Paper mache?
We're goddamn helpless.
Okay.
You're good to go, okay? I got it, Tuck.
Okay. It's the Wall of the Lost. It's so sad.
Take a look.
No. He was trying to manipulate me. Please stop. We are on a mission to establish a base of operations. So let's go and do that. Wait. No, nothing in there that I need. Alright, people. Thank you for watching. This gameplay of Tom Clancy's The Division. If you like this, please do like, subscribe, thumbs up, leave a comment, let me know what you think.
Again, responders at
Until next time, stay awesome.
With an exposed NIOSH, approved pressure demand SCBA. It's important to decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic. Responders at remaining clinics may continue to use face piece respirators with the P100 filter at their discretion.
All right.